So what I usually like to use is Danish oil. And Danish oil is usually something you can find at your hardware store. I like to just put it on an old rag and just wipe the pot down, and it makes it look shiny and dark again and really pretty. But I don't have any on hand right now, so I'm just gonna be using wood stain, which also works really well. Let me show you what I've got. So I found this one down in the basement. This is just a wood finish Minwax wood stain in the color Espresso. So I'm just gonna be putting it on some paper towels and wiping down the pot. So now look at that pot. Isn't that a crazy difference? It looks so shiny and brand new. And usually I use the wood stain or Danish oil once or twice in a season, usually right around springtime. Right now, just kind of a spring cleaning thing, and then usually after my summer plants are done.